make all the world revolve in harmony.
What's up, guys? And I'm going to be checking out the Dramatics, Be My Girl, requested by Girl Sexy C on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't done this one. I'm pretty sure I've heard of the group. I'm not sure if I've done any of their content on the channel, though. I will be doing some research on them afterwards. Y'all already know what the situation is. But, yeah, I'm very excited to check them out. Be My Girl, potentially new group. So, without further ado, let's get into it.
Baby. You know, sometimes you make me want to scream.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, shiver, 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 please, would you? Yeah.
Like I have
today,
done that
before. Your brown eyes converted me and let me know that you're the right girl for me.
Okay.
Be my girl.
Okay, that one wasn't bad. It was definitely a great song, but it was definitely also at the same time, not hating, a pretty average song for, I want to say, this time period. But it definitely was a great song. I really enjoyed it. The beat wasn't too crazy. Vocally, I thought they were amazing vocally. Like, everybody from this era was amazing vocally, in my opinion. But I thought they were amazing vocally. The beat, like I said, wasn't too crazy, and the song overall wasn't too crazy either. It was a pretty average, just kind of love romantic song, but I really was enjoying this album cover, man. I've seen so many, like, I love, like, the album covers from back then where everybody was just on the front, just they were just like smiling, having a good time or something like that. And, man, very joyful album cover, so that's definitely bonus points. But yeah, I definitely enjoyed it, and if you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.